stuff and just camp there.
My parents are doing what they can to support
Finally, plus, I get all the watching the Steven Universe movie.
But Sadie Killer and the Suspects,
I found it on
tonight.
Some sketchy website, and now I'm watching it. Camp?
It's maybe equal to Space Camp. That's my mom. I should get going.
Hey, buddy.
It hasn't even been 5 minutes into this movie yet, and we already have 3 musical numbers. Now that must be a traumatizing experience for Lars. Oh look, it's that one thing from that one episode. Oh, look at that, it's the girl from the Pokemon anime. Which means little homeworld and is the wasabi flavored Dorito.
We'd better get cracking. I'm going to stay exactly like this and never change.
Agreed. Here, here.
How's the future look, Garnet? Do we all stay just like this forever?
Oh, you're all gonna die.
No.
Oh, here's all the scenes from the trailer. These are all the scenes that were in the trailer. Which is, by the way, the trailer for this movie was the first video I ever commented on.
Are you Steven Universe?
No way! Is that the character from the hit anime, My Life as a Teenage Robot? I never knew they were doing a crossover!
And that just swell.
Wait, no way! Pearl actually recognizes this character? Well, I guess Dexter's Lab and Steven Universe are both Cartoon Network shows, so that makes sense.
To your happily ever after, once and for all.
Whoa, this has got to be a misunderstanding. In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across the...
Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe.
Wow, okay, that is violent for a kid's show. Did you just kick him? Okay, seriously though, she looks like a rejected Cuphead boss. She literally looks like a boss from Cuphead. Yeah, this is definitely some kind of rejected Cuphead boss. I mean, look at this! Also, another musical number, I'm on like 15 minutes in. But I really like this one. I genuinely like this song. I hope it's on iTunes. Watch out, Steven. You really underestimate Dee Dee's power. She's actually a Sith Lord. Yeah, I warned you, Steven. I warned you about this, but now you're dead. There's nothing you can do now. She's too powerful for you. Oh no, this cannot be. Well, now they're dead. They are dead now. I warned you, Steven. Now, that movie was amazing. One of the best movies I've seen in a long time. And also, we only had to wait for like a month for it to come out. So I give it a broken marriage out of 10. Would watch again. Okay, that's it for now. Bye.